Hello, welcome to You and I Play, this time actually with you and I, or in this case, Al and me. We are playing Nidhogg.
Say the game.
Turns out it's quite hard to play this. Oh no, I need to stop you. quite hard to play this and talk at the same time.
That's okay, it's quite hard to play this.
Do we want to try and explain what this is in any way?
Oh, no.
Balls.
Not really.
I think we should probably put a swearing warning on this video.
That's basically on the channel.
But I mean, like, extra...
Oh, he got me!
Extra swearing. Creative swearing.
This is legitimately an interesting game.
God damn it.
How do you just respawn back there all of a sudden?
I don't know. I think you respawn quicker the closer to the final screen you are. Oh, balls. Ah, I didn't mean to do
Good
that.
Good job. Yeah, I went around. So here's how you play.
The idea is to get to the far end of the other screen.
Let's play a different one.
Okay.
We've done Wilds. Let's do Mines.
All right.
The idea basically
Ooh,
is...
Oh, that was new.
You kill each other.
So let's do a quick demo. So stop for a sec.
Stop for a sec.
Right. So you can change the height your sword is at. You can roll and jump and do a drop kick. And you can also,
what is this?
You can also throw your sword and pick it back up.
Wait, what? What am I doing here? Oh, it can jump off the wall.
Yeah.
Interesting.
I think you have to push into it to wall hang.
I threw my sword by accident, so don't let anyone tell you otherwise.
That happens quite a lot. Oh, wait, no, I'm supposed to be stopping you.
So James is now trying to chase me down.
So now it says I can go.
He will constantly respawn in front of me to prevent me from actually getting
the
there. Oh, you got me. Oh, you got me, partner. I'm supposed to make sure you don't. How did you... Oh, you got to press the button. So you have to actually press X to make people to, you know, stab them. Which makes it slightly difficult because I keep forgetting to press X. I just assume that if you run into them with your sword, it will sufficiently impale them. This is not the case.
Nope.
Ouch.
But actually, I think sometimes it does.
It can do. I've noticed that it actually will do. But it's not necessarily the case.
Yeah.
There you go. So now it's my job to get all the way back to that center screen. Here, with the nodding donkey.
Ooh!
Ow!
It's basically like tug of war.
Yeah. Stab of war. What happened there?
Not sure.
Did you riposte me somehow?
I think I might have parried you, yeah.
Riposte? Oh, fudge. He's jumped straight over me.
That's what I
had a great advantage
at that
point.
Eaten by a giant worm. Yeah, sometimes you can... The best course of action is just to jump straight over.
How many are there? Oh, it's clouds.
Not a huge amount.
It's pretty difficult, though. It reminds me of... No, let's not go that way.
Whoa, pardon? What?
The clouds disappear if you stand on them too long.
Apparently they do.
Ow. This doesn't have separate screens, apparently. It's just constantly going.
No,
it's changing shape.
I think it does.
So you can still attack without a sword.
Yeah.
Like that. Ouchie.
Bye.
Where are you going? Come back. If I just go off the screen, will I respawn? Yes.
Yes.
Oh, there is another screen. Okay. Excuse me, please. So you can run through some of these clouds, apparently, and others you have to avoid. I'm just going to ignore you. Wow! Okay. You got your sword back. You shouldn't have let him. As long as you keep chasing me,
God,
it should be fine. I super want to play Smash Bros. Right now. Ah, yes, shit
back. Oh, man. It's as much about anticipating what your opponent's going to do as anything else.
Fudge!
No! Okay. Oh, God damn it.
Final screen! Oh, you stabbed me! You see, you did that stab, and it was like, it was class and everything, but honestly, I was expecting to land on top of you.
Oh, that was close.
Oh, you dick!
Oh,
shit! Cloud went away.
Oh, shit.
He spawned on top of the broken cloud. He got me. He fucking got me, he did. So,
only
up an X's throw.
What?
Oh, what? Oh, no, I tried to duck.
Oh.
But actually, what happened was I got hit by your flying sword, which just appeared to have infinite momentum, just saying.
No.
Yay. Can you still attack me now?
No, you don't spawn on the screen with the crowds.
Oh, what? It came from behind.
Yeah. Oh, man. It's I love great. This game so much.
We could play this forever. There's four things. Okay. Which one do you prefer?
I think the castle one's the best one, just because it's... Like, the other levels are cool, but they can get a bit... Well, they mask the action a bit. It's like playing Smash Bros, since you keep talking about it, on like Final Destination versus anything else.
Final Destination is the one that's just three platforms, isn't
yeah.
it?
Oh, what am I doing? I completely forgot which cover was.
You're just fighting for the sake of
yeah.
it.
Yeah. Just enjoying a scrap.
A sing-song and a scrap. Can I do something here?
I don't know.
Oh. Yes.
Apparently you don't need to.
Ow. I'm pretty sure I was at parry height at that stage. Ah.
I like how there's like pixel blood everywhere.
Yeah, because you explode in horrible ways.
Damn it.
What did I... I want to kill you! Didn't work.
Ah.
Yay! As long as you remember to actually press X. There you go. I should have left you, shouldn't I? Because then you'd be chasing me.
Yeah.
Now, how did you beat that? See, a lot of the time it seems to be just who presses the button at the right time.
Yeah.
So you're going, well, how did you win? Like that. I thought I got you, but apparently you were just unconscious. Oh, I'm stopping you. Okay.
Ooh. Oh. I love the chase.
Oh. Pretty much anticipated right there. Oh. Oh, you got me somehow.
No.
Okay. What? I jumped off a wall by accident.
Damn,
it was apparently beneficial to you. What did I do? So you can grab onto the wall and keep pressing X and apparently attack from the wall.
Really?
That's what I was doing. Run, Forest! I'm doing this by accident, but it's great.
That's how a lot of this
it's
game
such
works.
A button mash game, though. There's only two buttons.
Yeah.
And the direction. And yet everything you do is done in terms of these buttons right now.
Yeah.
Ah!
Oops. Oh, man.
Yay! So you can duck them.
Yeah.
Winner! Oh, I like it. Man.
I like how this was my pick of game and you just kicked my ass twice on channel.
That's right.
Never mind all the ones I won before we started recording.
Let's keep doing Castle.
Okay.
Do you ever actually have a game where you just fight?
What do you mean? Oh, yeah.
Because like you can do this sword fighting thing where you can choose the height of your sword and everything. What happened there? But at no point have I actually chosen the height of my sword.
Oh, I do it all the time.
I'm finding it quite difficult to do it because if you hold it down for too long, you actually have to select and then let go and then do it again.
Yeah, you kind of set it. Let's just demonstrate this. Hang on. So if you just...
What?
Oh, okay.
So you were... So somehow you disarmed me just now.
And somehow you just disarmed me. I'm not quite
sure. I think I thrust. So if I... Right, let's try this. Stand there.
Oh.
Don't get stabbed. So stand at this height, and if I thrust, I think I disarm you. Maybe from close enough? Oh. So you thrust just after I thrust, and I love this though.
Oh, actually, hang on. I think I might... So go low. Try lifting up. Yeah, I don't know. I didn't even press X that time.
No, I walked into you.
I think there's a...
Just like that.
I so kind if of you're... get the feeling there's a slight element of randomness to it, just to keep things interesting.
I think it basically is, if you move fast enough into a sword, you get stabbed by it.
Yeah.
Which may mean the sword is moving fast compared to you. Also, that was an interesting tactic. You can just leave the screen and respawn somewhere more beneficial to you.
Yeah.
Ah! I love the yell. Did you hear the yell?
Yeah.
What's happening?
Damn.
Give me that back. Oh, I tried to roll into it.
Damn.
Shit. I mean, drat. The
Fuck.
Door was shut.
Oh, lol. No.
Down the hole.
Why did I spawn over there?
For the lols. Whoops. But this will be over here somewhere, right? Nope. Where is it?
Throw the dart. Oh. There we go. Bye. Oh, I shouldn't have done that.
You should not have done that. You landed on my sword. And he still survived it. Okay, that was pretty much inevitable once I'd got my wits about me. Ooh, that wasn't.
Not quite sure how I did that.
Where you at?
You want some? You want some?
Right, you have to hold up and then press X. Yeah. You can't just press up and X. Oh, you can.
Oh. Damn it! I'd had my sword there that whole time and then you just
threw it
the second I put it down.
You did. No, you can stay.
Oh, God, I thought I died.
See, I do that a lot, and then you kill me. Whereas, in fact, if you just keep going, I wouldn't realise.
Yeah.
Excuse me. Lol, lol, lol.
What?
Somehow. Oh, we won. We haven't swapped. It just, you won. I won.
Oh, no.
Oh, there you go. Yeah, good. Ah, that was interesting. Because we both did the same thing at the same time. Yeah. But mine worked. Yours worked and mine didn't. You were down there and I was not. Ah. What happened?
I don't know.
Oh. Okay.
Ah. Ah.
So a down and A is a proper roll, maybe? Ow. Go! Kind of anticipating that, at least. That time I anticipated what the game was going to do rather than what you were going to do. Just to give me a...
Shit. No!
Yay! This is becoming more and more balanced.
Oh, man. What do you mean balanced? You won three in a row.
Yeah, but it took ages.
Yeah, I suppose.
Why are we on the wrong side, by the way?
What do you mean? Oh.
You're sitting on that side.
Oh, yeah, that's a good point.
Shit. Fuck off. Oh, you got up and beat me. You got up and stabbed me. Got up and broke my neck. Oh, that would have been really good, but it wasn't. So you can roll as you go past the sword, and that collects you the sword, which is really cool.
Yeah.
See, I thought you jumped on my neck just now, but actually what happened was you died on my sword, so I'm happy for that. Yeah, that was the opposite. How did you...
I have no idea.
Whenever I was on the floor and you stabbed me, you broke my neck. But when you were on the floor and I pressed X, you were like, I'm just going to also press X and then win. Okay, so you can't do anything while you're down, but it's sort of Smash Brothers style where if you roll, you can sort of probably do something afterwards as long as it's not all gone to shit. What the fuck? Maybe it's because you got up straight away?
Maybe. I don't know. this is what I mean. It doesn't always entirely make sense.
Yeah, I couldn't get up then, but maybe I was already pressed. I must know. We must for science it. So next time I'm on the ground, I'm going to see if I can figure out how to not be on the ground. I didn't mean to throw that. Absolutely did not mean to throw that. So I'm going to die. Yep. And then you're going to die.
Bye.
Yeah, but I just go off here. Didn't work.
I like how they've obviously balanced this quite well in that your jump is not enough to get all the way over someone and out of reach of their sword.
I don't know what I did there. So we'll just go with it.
Well,
I'm on screen. Let's have a proper gentleman's duel. Oh God. Oh. Touché. Oh. Help. I think I'm just better at mashing buttons than you. It's a Smash Brothers mentality. Just press enough buttons and you got it.
Oh man. I can't believe that worked.
Oh! That was excellent timing, by the way.
Thank you.
Just as I ran out of roll. I like how it puts you in minorly advantageous positions.
Yeah.
Such that you have to open the door and you know when they're going to open the door. Oh, I'm not... There you go. You see, I didn't realise. I was supposed to be sciencing that.
Oh, man.
I assume you tried to press the door button as well.
Oh, what?
I rolled beneath you. Don't know how I stabbed you then. Don't know how you stabbed me then. Okay. Ah, yes. So you can just about get away with the roll. But we've been here before. Well done. Yeah. You start to get... Oh. You start to get used to when you're about to spawn.
Yeah.
Leg it. I tried to double jump.
Sometimes the trick is knowing when to just, like, leg it past your opponent as well. Like, that wasn't the right time to do that.
Damn it. So you can apparently press A to pick up a sword, but I've just been rolling it. Great. Well then. I understand. Move. There we go. Cool. I knew you were going to do that, but I didn't anticipate you doing it again. Wow. What? Excuse me? Talk about this?
Ah.
I love the way... I love the franticness of the run.
Yeah, it's just like, shit.
All right.
I missed picking up a sword.
Don't need it. It's plenty.
Ah.
Get up. Get up. Oh, I got up. I didn't mean to. How? What? I genuinely thought I'd won that one.
Ah.
Oh, I won that one. Even though I didn't press anything. So that's okay. Look how much of this is covered in my blood. Excuse me? Pardon me? I say what? Yeah. Once you know that you've missed in one direction, it's pretty easy to like recuperate in the other direction. What are you doing?
That was amazing. You've got to admit, that was a brilliant sequence of moves.
You knew it was coming.
No. Yay. Shit.
My master sword. Oh, good job.
Oh.
Yay! God, what's happening?
Fuck.
People watching at home may be going, oh, you're pretty good at this. No. I'm just more lucky. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just pressing the buttons, and it seems to be...
Oh, god damn it.
It's working as though I was Mario in Smash Bros. Right now. Shit. Help, help! I don't...
I just had to stand there.
I thought I was through the door when I pressed the throw button.
Oh, shit.
There's a certain quantity of no momentum.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I don't know.
No, don't throw it. Ah, shit.
Yay! Oh, no! No! Ah, that one just, like, liquefied me.
There's an edge. Where are I? What? It's your turn. What? People are going, why did you throw the sword? I didn't know I threw the sword. It was just thrown when I got to it. What is... Very good. No, what? What are you doing?
I don't know, but it seems to work.
You throw it, you know I'm going to duck. So,
I love how frantic the running is. Let me see. Balls. Oh shit, I forgot.
Totally worth killing you for that. I didn't mean to stand up at that point. Oh, you can't do this. You know in Smash Bros when you're down?
Yeah.
And you press a button and Mario does like that spin kick from the ground or something. Yeah. Keep expecting that to happen, but it has not happened. Oh. I keep jumping off this wall by accident. I don't want to anymore. Shit. Give me that back. I need it.
Oh, man. This match is going on forever.
We should play this at Nine Worlds. We should have it on the arcade machine.
It's a fantastic game. It's been out for a long time.
You know what? We should have a Nine Worlds panel where we just do a massive multiplayer you and I play.
Yes, let's do that.
I'm dead now. I don't want to be dead by your hand. Ah, good.
I like that we both threw our swords then. That's cool.
And they hit each other, which is the best bit.
Shit. Come on.
I was like, he's not going to respawn. He respawned.
No. No. Shit. No. I did insult to injury.
Oh, what a throw at the end.
Jesus.
Did jump off twice, though.
Let's do white. Oh, okay. Well, we'll do clouds, apparently. I was going to say let's do wilds, because we haven't shown that one on stream. Not stream. You know what?
I'm trying to do moves that I can't do still. So, bear with me. Bear with.
You're trying to
I did not roll. Throw that. No, I'm trying to I'm trying to do a spin kick when I get up. What did you do? I didn't press anything.
That was a bit of a whitewash, that one.
Every single one of those. I was trying to do some magical get up and hit you.
Go that way. For some reason, I can't select it. There we go. Oh man, that's great. That was worse. Losing three in a row just for that.
Sorry, what? Ah, I keep doing this where I think I can get up, but I can't. I'm trying to roll at this point, but it ain't happening. Do you know what? At that point, it's better to die, because then you respawn closer.
Yeah.
On the other side.
I probably shouldn't have done that, because then I'd lost my sword for the next one, but it's worth it.
Oh, I can't get through here. Final screen!
Oh, no, you didn't. Yes!
Oh, no, you didn't. So I must just have the hang of the castle for some reason.
Yeah, that's it. That's all it is.
We'll see. Oh, didn't mean to that. Oh.
Oh, well. Well, let's find out. Now it becomes a knockdown brawl.
For some reason, I can't do anything here.
Oh. Shit.
This chandelier, though, very impressive. How? I was coming at you with my sword.
I like how you started spawning ducked now. You know my tactics.
Honestly, you'd already thrown it like some hours before I spawned.
No! Shit! What happened there?
I don't know. I think we both did a spin kick at the same time, but for some reason that caused you to lose your squad. Maybe there is an element of randomness, like you say, because if we... Ooh, what? Both do the same thing at the same time. Ninja,
sure
what is this?
I did that.
Why can't I run faster than you?
Aww.
Good job.
Shit. Oh, what am I doing? Defend the doors, James. Come on.
Why do you keep sending up at the middle and I'm not doing it?
I think it defaults there.
Pretty sure I stabbed you, but okay.
Do you see that sweet front flip I did to get through the door there?
No. No, but okay. It's very Prince of Persia, don't you think?
Yeah.
The original one, not the parkour one.
The warrior within.
See what you did there. What? How are you doing this?
I don't know. I just am.
I'm trying to change the angle of my sword, but I think you can't do too many things at once.
Shit. Dropkick straight through.
Dropkick Murphys. That'd be good to run to as well. Yeah. It occurs to me it'd be great to run to Aelstorm. Mostly because Aelstorm came on at the disco at Nine Worlds, and then I had to go outside for about 20 minutes. Because it was there. Oh! How did you do that? That was amazing.
Oh.
See, I'm being calmer now. I know what's happening. I honestly didn't think I was going to make it through there, and I was correct. I didn't.
Fuck. Fuck.
Okie dokie.
Oh, shit.
Well, this blood must be slippery, right? Why is there this weird cloud stuff going on?
I don't know.
Ah! Hello. Hello!
Also, I should probably stop standing, like, leaning forward and ending up behind the mic.
I understand it has a cardioid shape. Ah, what happened?
I think you pressed a button.
I don't know what I pressed.
Oh man, I was so close. No! This is what's so frustrating, is you get so close and then you get pushed all the way back.
Yeah, I know.
Shit.
Yay, you've forgotten how to play. My turn. You're on fire!
Oh, that was me! I was just standing still because I assumed I'd died there.
Nope. I knew that was coming.
I just turned around.
Bright eyes. Oh! Ow! Ooh, I hate this dick.
Bye! Damn!
I figured out now that you just leave the screen. Oh, I got up! You weren't meant to get up! No, come back. I thought I'd won, so I started going. It did not happen. It was not the case. Oh, you killed me. I thought I was winning that one.
Nope.
Won that one, though. Got a sword that time. Brought a sword to a sword fight.
How about that?
It's making my throat sore because I'm enjoying it too much. Stop it. Nope. Yeah, you see?
My sword was still going over here. Damn! Damn!
I didn't even press a button!
Yeah, if you run, just run into him with enough force.
Okay.
Or just stand stock still.
No, I mean, I think what I did was I rolled and I got up at just the right time, and you come up in a... See that? Oh. If I do this and then... Wait, it's me! It's you! It's me! It's you! Ah, I anticipated that time. See that? Ooh, okay. I couldn't pick it up in time. Ah, it's fun. I know I should do this, but I'm not gonna. Excuse me? Ah. Ah! Where's my respawn? Yo, though. Come in! You pause when you punch.
Yeah.
You have to get really close.
Oh, man, that was great.
How long did that take? Is there a timer? 6 minutes?
Yeah, 6 minutes. Should we do one more?
Yeah, let's do Wilds again, because that's what we were trying to do.
Oh, man. I love this game so much.
So you have to at least win the point in order to be allowed to go?
Yeah, yeah. Otherwise, you're just kind of stuck there forever.
Boom. Yeah, I ducked, but I didn't duck in time. Yeah, good. Jump, just in case.
No.
Final boss. Okay. I don't like the wilds because I can't see where I am in the grass.
Yeah, that's definitely a thing.
Oh. You managed to press a button even...
Oh,
Nice fucking try, Sunshine. Oh, you got me anyway. If that... I was going to say, if that's...
That would have been amazing.
Got you.
I don't know what happened there.
I got them. Yay! Where's my sword, though?
What?
Okay, who needs
I
one?
I didn't mean to do that. No!
Motherland! Where are you? Nope. That's not how it works. Oh, what? Fuck. Oh, shit. Definitely press that button just now. Why? Mum! James being mean. Oh, shit, what? I can't seem to do this. I have no idea how.
Oh! Just
got it right that time. Oh, I keep getting up whilst it's still going overhead. Fuck you.
Damn.
Right, how did James deal with this? Fucks up like everybody else. Oh, shit. What? That's far too close to the start.
No.
Break his neck. Fucking kill him. Oh, well done. Okay. See, that's what I was trying to do, but I couldn't figure out how to jump and... throw my sword. In fact, I'm not throwing my sword. I'm pressing up and throw, but it's
you have
not.
To hold up.
I haven't got that much time. I need it to be like a smash move.
It is.
It's not, because you have to hold it. Rather than be like...
I wondered if that was what was there. Oh, shit. Just had to put the knife in, didn't you?
Luckily, that did not count as a thrown sword.
Oh, shit. Shit. No. For fuck's sake.
At least I'm getting to the point where we end up back at stalemate. Are we chopping down the grass and it's growing back? I think so.
Yeah, I think so. Oh, God.
Nope.
What is going on? No.
I didn't mean to... I thought I was jumping off the wall, but it didn't happen. I thought I would have at least punched you just now. I'm trying to throw the sword, but it ain't happening. It's just thrusting. Whatever. Good try.
Son of a bitch. No. No.
What was that? He just turned into a little jelly. Have it, you. Don't you dare throw that. This is actually a proper fence right now.
There we go.
You got me! How? What? Come on.
Oh, shit.
Whoa! It slows you down, though. What? I should have just left the screen.
Oh, what? My... Damn. My hubris. Right.
What's wrong with your hubris?
Fuck.
Oh. I did that right for once. Stalemate. What's wrong with the bread, mate?
That wasn't that funny.
It was, though. What? That time I threw it! Why did I even... Somehow I'm pressing buttons with the edge of the desk. Fuck. fuck.
Fuck you! I went through the window for a dramatic flourish.
Winner!
Oh, man, that was great. That was great.
Still killed you more times. I'm a better fighter, apparently.
Just a loser.
Just a loser. Well, that was a good episode.
That was great. I didn't even give a shit about the recording. It was fun.
Man, I feel exhausted after all of that. Well, that was a...
Nidhogg.
Yeah, that was Nidhogg.
A good time. Go and buy it. It's on sale for like a ridiculous low number.
I might get it myself. Actually, right now, that was James's copy. I'm going to have my own copy, I think. Oh, what a party game. How many people can play? Just two?
Yeah.
Makes sense.
Do like a round robin tournament thing. It's great.
I think we should. We'll do it next year at Nine Worlds. Yeah. But everyone watching should definitely join us at Nine Worlds. But until we see you then, or at least in the next episode of whatever we now play, thanks for watching.
Bye.